woman was by her fire one night, and she was rocking and knitting, and she said, "Oh, I wish I had some company." Then the door flew open, and 2 feet came in. Then 2 legs came in, and attached themselves into the feet. Then a body, then 2 arms, and a man's head. Woman wanted hard as the parts came together, a great gangly man. He danced and danced and danced around the room. And he stared at the woman. "What do you come for?" she said, a voice that shivered and shook. "What do I come for?" said the man. "I come for you!"